Okay, for this question is the second part on number 8. It says find the perimeter and the area of the rectangle. So now for the area, what area means is you're going to find out how much space is inside this rectangle, okay? How much is inside of here? Now in fifth grade you learned how to do that, and that was length times width equals area, okay? So the length is 6, the width is 3. So now you should be able to figure out what the area of this rectangle is.